Hi guys, welcome back to another 50 Strong video. In this video, we're taking you up to Diamond Head. This is a trail that's here in Honolulu, Hawaii, close to Waikiki. It's a pretty popular trail for locals and tourists alike. It's the closest trail to Waikiki that a lot of people go to. The view from the top is just amazing, as you will see here in the video. And as always, I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks.
And this is the beginning of our hike. We're gonna have some fun going up. Usually the hike is pretty nice and mellow. It never used to be paved, but they paved it recently. So this is a nice feature. Alright guys, so here we are, we're going up up the trail, Diamond Head Crater. It is a nice day, a little rainy, so a few clouds up above us, and once in a while we get blessed with a little bit of rain. Looks like it was raining hard earlier.
Pineapple showers.
Yeah, pineapple showers. It's beautiful though. It's nice and cool. The wind is blowing and it feels very, very nice. Out of breath already. This hike's supposed to take about 30 minutes. So we might use 1 hour to get all the way to the top. Since we're kind of out of breath and out of shape. Nobody here, we're taking our masks off right now.
Just for a quick second?
Yep, before it gets busy again.
Back on.
Yeah, mask back on. Okay guys, this is a super busy trail. If you come here, expect to see a lot of people. It's well known for a lot of tourists here that come to the island. Because it's so close to Waikiki, this is one of the most popular ones that people come to, especially now that it has been renovated with the path being paved for the most part. So very nice hike, very nice views from the top. Here's some of the restrictions that they have, and there's a lot of steps here that we're gonna go climb up on. Come to our first official viewpoint, right? What do you think? It's nice, huh? I believe these were pulley systems or cannons for the army or armed forces, and they used to watch over the island. And there's different areas where they have like bunkers. And the high peaks within the mountain. And it looks like we're almost at the top. What I see. Well guys, looks like I'm not gonna be able to fly my drone here. Prohibited. from flying up here. There's a helicopter pad just in case somebody gets sick up here and they need to rescue them. It's a pretty safe hike. We're gonna see Waikiki on the other side once we get to the top. All right, let's continue up. All right, so a little bit of history, guys. This area is closed. It used to be the area where people used to come in, and they come up right underneath the bunker. That's where the entrance used to be. They switched it, obviously. It's no longer the entrance. They closed it, and now they made a better one. What an amazing view from up here. It's a must do if you come to Hawaii. Get up here to Diamond Head and explore this beautiful view that we have up here. One of the other things to expect here when you come over here, you can get a little picnic going on here, and you can sit under the shade on the picnic tables and enjoy the rest of your day here at the bottom of the mountain. There's a little vending truck over there.
Hey guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. If you liked it and you found it useful, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you on the next one. Get out there and live, guys. Thanks.